third round of this championship fight.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Oh, very nicely done.
Oh, that's a big kick. He caught him with the head kick.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Unbelievable!
Oh, big right hand.
Outstanding!
What power that guy has in his hands.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clear.